Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Andre Bishop and Kimbo Slice. All right, so here we go with this stand-up-only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight. Back to the well with that right hand. It's no good.
Welcome to the jungle.
The combinations are flowing. Oh, effective strike there by Bishop.
Cut misses.
How about that shin?
Oh! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? This could be it. Beautiful
body shot
there, too. He hurt him with that hook. Hard straight punch. Nasty combinations here. He's stumbling. Oh, big body kick.
And now starting to snap off that jab. Now a right hand.
These are some bombs he is throwing.
The left hook hits home.
Oh, we heard him again. This could be it right here.
Big body shot. Oh, he might be out.
Oh. He tagged him again. He's hurt.
So he's really starting.
Oh! Can he hang on? Nice left to the body. Vicious combinations. Big straight punch. Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt.
Oh!
Oh, he tagged him! Back to his feet again. Amazing.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Damaging strike there.
Big body shot there, too.
Oh!
Oh, he caught him with a big punch!
Huge right hand!
Oh, you hurt him. Big shots! Dirty. Oh, another shot! He's hurt!
Huge barrage of strikes. He kept coming and finally landed one big bomb for the knockout.
Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent. But that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight.
Here we see it again. I mean, just stiff.